Hey, everybody, it's Overkill here with episode 6 of the Total War Attila Age of Charlemagne, Avar's campaign. So in the last episode, you've seen as we continued our push into Italy. I believe in the last episode we took Siena and Ravenna. I'm not sure if we took Ravenna the episode before, however, though. We've landed an army from Jadra over to Ancona, and we're about to take that next turn because, well, there's not really anything defending it. And then basically we're just going to sweep up all of Italy, basically. Now, the only problem is going to war with the Papal States is going to be an absolute biatch. Because they're allied to the Franks. And that's a bit of a problem. Now, if I could get the these guys to declare war on me, that'd be good. They're actually raiding in my lands. I'm not sure if they were raiding here before I took it, or if they're doing that now just to be spitey. But, yeah, it's going to be a bit of a problem if I have to go to war with the Franks prematurely. Because although I'm powerful, I don't think I'm quite strong enough to take them on. Of course, unless they're at war with a lot of people, which I don't think they are. Westphalia, Lombards. Well, the Lombards don't even really exist anymore. Eastphalia. Eastphalia own 8 settlements. That's not too bad. I don't know who they are yet. Lombards don't own anything, so that doesn't matter. So they might be too busy to fight me, but I'm not sure. In fact, they own a bit of land down here as well. Can I actually see everything that they own? Alright, so they actually only own, what they basically had other than what they've taken, near Italy. So that's not too bad, I guess. But anyway, we're gonna go ahead and end the turn after we upgrade this guy. And that's that. So basically what I need to do is I need to make friends with the people that are not friends with the Franks, basically. And I need to create like a big war against them because if I don't do that, it's not going to turn out too well. He just got rid of my agent. Thank you, Lombards. It's not like I needed him anyway. He better not be dead. I'll be pissed. But yeah, I basically need to team up with the people that aren't exactly friendly with the Franks. And I need to see if I can just get their support. Oh, what the? Oh, was that place taken by rebels and I got pushed away or something? Wow. All those, oh. Yeah, sure. Yeah, take it. Take the woman. Oh yeah, the rebels took it. Oh well, now I'm gonna take it off them. Goodbye. Alright. I'm gonna occupy it. Of course, it's going to be very pissed off. And there's actually a rebellion going on over here. So we'll go ahead and fix all this. Get a spot of money. Do I really need this? No, whatever. Alright. For the tribe! Ooh, interesting. Not quite sure if, oh, also, did that guy die? Okay, he's only wounded. Good, I guess. Oh, this guy doesn't even have all the, religious things. I must have just got him for this place, basically. Verona. Oh, I could get Bosphoran infantry here. Nice. And noble archers. Was there something about the noble archers where they don't have oh, never mind, they have it. Never mind. I might have to get those then. But yeah, boss 4 and infantry. This isn't really an army that I was planning on keeping around though, but I might actually recruit these units. Are they being reinforced? Yep. By Ravenna. Good. Oh, but it's... well, it doesn't matter if it's pissed off. Because, well, it's still rebelling. So we're going to go ahead and do all that. And, yeah. Do I want to take out Spoleto? Is that all they own? Yeah. Alright. I can take that on. Now, of course, this is going to rebel while I'm doing that. So that's not ideal. But they're just gonna get stronger and stronger if I don't attack them. So, whatever. Don't need Bohemia involved. And yeah, what do they have? A bunch of levy spears. All right, we should be able to take that on, no problem. Yeah, the outbreaks are just everywhere now. Even with this, it's still okay. Maybe it didn't pop up there. Where was it? Disease spreads Verona to Venezia. Oh, great. And then Ravenna to Venezia. Or from Venezia to Ravenna. Great! Good job. Thank you for that. Let's see. So up here, we're still just chilling. Oh, wow! Bohemia is building their forces strong. Eastphalia, we should become friends. You want to become friends? No, you don't like me much. You don't like me much at all.
Do not attempt to sweeten truth with
Ah.
honey. Speak plainly,
Oh.
and I will deal
Oh.
honestly. Flatter,
Okay.
and you fail.
Oh, you don't want that either. We really don't want that. Wow. All right. I should have tried to get money out of them, but whatever. All right. Well, I'll break my treaties with the Franks then. I don't care.
We are, as always.
I don't need that. It'll make you happy. Yeah, that's going up quite well, actually.
Come, come, let me hear.
All right, so basically, who hates the Franks? Pretty much everybody, probably. Bohemia don't like the Franks. Who can I be friends with? Everybody hates me, though. That's the problem as well. I can't really have everybody hate me. That just does not work. That does not work at all. Now, of course, Rome would be super easy to take right now because their army is over here. But that's the thing, their army's over here. It's not just gonna disappear. But anyway, we're gonna end the turn. Procrastinator, excuse me, you're not allowed to be a procrastinator, my friend. Yeah, whatever. It doesn't really matter if he's just a govna. Hello, Lombard. Or not Lombards, Franks. Moving that army around. And now you're sabotaging me because you're a little prick. Honestly, if they don't have settlements, they shouldn't have agents, but that's just me. I don't know if you guys agree. Where are the Papal States going? Are they at war with someone? Like, do they have a reason to be marching? I'm gonna have to check that out. A rebellion in Rome. Lovely. Wavering loyalty. Wow, I am just getting diseases everywhere. This sucks. And everybody's kind of mad at me.
Ready for orders.
Yeah, the rebellion has
Ready
grown
for
in
battle.
size now.
Ready for orders.
The might of the Avar, really?
Attack.
What a great name. I can't force march them there. But we can run these guys here. This army will be able to defend Ravenna no problem against any rebels, so that's fine. And they're gonna start taking attrition, so we can take them out. Alright, so we're probably gonna be fighting a battle against the rebels this episode. That's probably what we're gonna be fighting. So that should be fine. I'm just gonna quickly end a turn after this guy levels up. And we'll see what we can do. Yeah, Franks, what do you think you're doing? Oh, I guess they have to go through my lines to get back to theirs. maybe. Hey, you stay away from me. The agent spam is real.
Our favor and friendship is rarely expressed in such.
Nah. Oh, they attacked. Alright. Oh, they have no chance of winning. Come on now. Do I want to fight? Do I want to do this or do I want to do the battle with Spoleto? Honestly, attacking Spoleto probably wouldn't be that interesting. It'd literally just be grinding. At least I can show off some field stuff here. So you know what? Let's actually no, they'll be attacking. I can't even sally out to attack them. That kind of sucks. Siege vehicles are only. Oh right, they have the onager. Yeah, that's right. All right, well whatever. Let's do it. I'll show off this. Whatevs. Honestly, I could just march out to fight them. I probably will do that, actually. I won't even let them come to the walls. Screw that. That's pointless. I could win with just my cavalry, thinking about it. I mean, like, look at what they have. Not a lot. Survivors of Fate? That's an interesting name for a Tengri following army. That sounds more of like a Christian thing, but whatever. Wow, this Ravenna, not looking too good, man. Get my horse archers over here. Yeah, just get everybody. What? Oh. Hello, noble archers. Oh, that's not even the right people that I was clicking on. Alright. Well, all of you. Oh, hello. God. All of you are running out here. Everything else doesn't matter. I guess I could put the spears over here. But yeah, other than that, doesn't even matter. Let's go. No! Okay, this was a bad idea. I regret this already. I've made a mistake. I've made a terrible mistake. I'm just joking. We're okay. We're not really doing that much to them, which is a bit of a problem. My guys are gonna be able to take out these Gestalt cavalry, no problem. Yeah, they're shooting at the gate, they're not even paying attention now. Oh, there's two of them left. One. Never mind. Dead. Perfect. I could probably just, like, snipe their general with these guys anyway. Oh, no. Not the gates. Shit. Anyway. Get these guys just fire like that. Get those guys to fire at them. And, charge the enemy general. Why not? Let's do it. Oh, they loosed a nice volley into him. Boom. Gonna try to flank these guys around. Oh, here come the spears. I mean, if we take out their general, those guys are all going to run away, so it doesn't really matter. And I could also scare them away with this. Actually, no, that just matters for ability recharge. Whatever. But yeah, I mean, look at that. They're dead. Excellent. So basically, let's get everybody chasing down stuff. Because it's a GG. Alright, there we go. There we go, boys. Good job. Alright. So yeah, we're going to get them to all get chased away. Or chased down, rather. So that rebellion is crushed. And we should be good. Those guys are getting cut down like crazy. And that should be everything. Yeah, let's end it. Decisive. And we lost. One guy survived. Alright, he can tell everybody of the story. He can tell everybody of what happened. Jolly good. Alright, say goodbye. And yeah, that's that rebellion crushed. Oh no. Good. Good. You both got the loyalty secured. That's good. But yeah, now we have to fix all this crap. And it's still pissed. For the tribe. Alright, are they gonna run? Yep, they certainly are. Alright, you're gonna chill back in Sienna then. And can you take Spoleto? Not quite. Alright, looks like you're gonna have to wait another turn then. Ancona is mad because, well, that's related to Ravenna. No problem. Alright, we should be okay. How's Eastphalia feeling about us? It's going up pretty good.
Gods of the afterlife, spare my ass.
Not really good enough, though. Who are they friends with? Nordoblinga and the Obadrites. Do I have a agent up here at all? You. But you're helping with public order, so. Right. Oh well. End the turn. Again. Oh, there they go again, spamming me with their agents. Leave me alone. Oh, he died. Okay, good. Oh, now this one's gonna try some crap with me. And you die too. Right? Damn. Apparently not. Oh well. It's depending on what they did, it's not that big of a deal. But again, that depends on what they did.
Many good men have
no,
died.
You shall not be given peace. You will die. Critical failure, he died, yes. And that guy succeeded. I don't know what it really did, but whatever. Man, they're not taking much attrition anymore. That kind of sucks.
Let them cower before us.
These guys are building up a right proper army. How defended is Sienna? There's a few units here.
Ready for orders.
Get a couple of units of horse archers or something. Ravenna is actually at zero, so that's good, I guess. Upgrade that. Verona is happy. Now, we definitely need to... Venezia is happy again, good. But Verona is not happy because it's diseased. We already have farms here, which are making us quite a bit of money. What do we really want? What do we want? Is there anything fancy we can get here? What do we need to do to for these things anyway? Hold 51 settlements. Currently have 20. 51's a pretty weird number. Construct 2 cavalry games. Construct 3 of those. Maintain 80%. Construct 2 trade cities. Land grants. What is that? Well, I guess I could have just clicked on it. Ah. That one. What am I researching? This. Oh. I'll just go for that. I'm pretty sure. I don't even remember choosing that. Whatever. Yeah. Oh, do I have a little side mission? No, that's just for the Avar Cognate. Alright. Righto. But yeah, back to this. Let's just open up this and see if there's anything we can get. Doesn't look like anything overly useful. But we can take the hit to squalor here, so I'm going to build that because that's 300 income straight off the bat. Straight off the bat? Right off the bat? I don't know. Who knows? Who knows with these confangled words? I don't even know if that's a word. Confangled? Is that the word? Probably not. I'm probably just being very stupid right now. Or sounding very stupid, rather. But I'm good at that. Papal States, what are you doing? My god. See, if I wasn't so scared of the Franks, I'd declare war on them and take it. Oh, hello, Sicily. You're bringing up another army. How nice of you. And by nice of you, I mean you're an ass. Can we get back to Ancona? We could. Oh, you're diseased. Great. Because, yeah, there's a Sicilian army coming up here. Can I take you? Yay, there we go. Goodbye, Spoleto. And, yeah, there we go. Duchy of Spoleto is no more. And, well, I guess I'll repair it just to convert it. Yeah, there we go. Oh, he's a legend. Yes. Alright. So, this army is going to be full next turn. Are we going to be able to defend? Probably not. 6 units. Plus 11. 17. 17 defending a city isn't too bad. But I would like to have a couple more units. Alright. So where did it spread? Because it said it, or did it break out? Disease spreads. Oh, okay, to them. And then it also spread there. Who's that? Oh, crap. That ain't cool. Now their integrity's going down, man. Yeah, we'll see. See how all that goes. Alright. But I mean, yeah, like, if I wasn't so afraid to attack the Franks, I could easily declare war on the Papal States, take them out with one of my armies, because they're just chilling, and they literally just use Italian units, so not really that big of a deal. Alright, you're a governor, so upgrade your governory things, and end the turn. Oh, there they go again. Not even surprised at this point. And they're sailing around. Papal States are sending their stuff everywhere. And Sicily backed off. Okay, that's good. Venice, what are you doing? Yep, they attacked Siena. Alright. Lombard Lancers, whoa. Alright, I mean, attacking a settlement like this, we should be able to defend it, honestly. They don't have much infantry. It's mainly a lot of cavalry, so I could even fight it on the field, but I think that might be a bad idea. Yeah, we'd do better in the town. Let's defend the town, and then we'll end the episode. And that should be pretty good, I believe. Oh, does it have a defensible center? That would make it even better. If I could run my horse archers out around and then defend with all the spears, that would be GG. GG for the Italian rebels. But we'll see. I may just defend like a street or something. But if it has a nice little fort piece. Oh, it doesn't. It's one of these crappy, generic Roman towns. So they're all attacking from here. So that means they're probably going to run in over there. Or actually, what I said wasn't that true. This is defendable. Yeah, I can put units of spears across here. Oh, sort of. Very glitchily. That's good enough, I guess. Put a unit across there. Oh, crap. Stretch across. Then do it. There we go. And put like some guys here or something just to chill. And that should be... Oh, that's not all the ways they can get up. Never mind. So then we'll put a unit here then. And yeah, I mean, all the rest can just chill. Archers will get chilling everywhere. Horse archers, we're going to get over here. Come on. Yep, there we go. Good enough, I guess. And general, they're going to go with him as well. And then our swords can just chill here, and I think that's everybody. Alright, come at me. Avars! Alright, so they should just charge right for the most, like, easy path, basically. Of course, some of their infantry is better than mine, but in a defensive situation, I think I'll come out on top, let's be honest. The enemy has been spotted. So I'm going to group these guys, put them over here, so that they can actually start shooting at some of these people. Especially these cav units. Probably want to take out a few of them if I can. Oh, here they go. Are they gonna charge right into them? Yep. Alright. What I could do is I could run up and try to snipe their general because it's a cav unit. But of course they're probably just gonna charge them right into spears anyway, so maybe that won't even be necessary. Oh, what are you doing? Why are you reforming? No, please. Well, that unit's already shattered. Lombard Lancers are gone already. Excellent. Yeah, I'm gonna need to get my horse archers over here, basically. I could charge them there. Yeah, their general is just YOLOing into my men, which is fine by me. Get these guys going down here. These archers are about to get taken out. Yeah, the lancers have already been destroyed. That's quite awesome. Oh, they're making me chase them into spears, which isn't great. But if I watch out, I should be able to just run away if they get too close, which they are, so we're going to get out of there. No, 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 no. What do you think you're doing? All right, Andalusians. No, not Andalusians. That's the Cordoban units. Bosphorans. There we go. That's more like it. Uh, Let's prove. Let's see what you got. Yeah, it's pretty much just their infantry left now. Other than that, like, oh, their general just died. All right, we might be able to pull this off then, or not pull it off. It's not a very difficult fight. We might be able to kill them all then, which I would like to do. I don't want to have to deal with these guys, of course. There we go. They're all breaking. Excellent. That works for me. 54 men. Shouldn't be that bad. All right, there we go. Everybody's breaking. There we go. Excellent.
Victory.
Yeah, their calves gonna get away. That's pretty obvious. Man, that sucks. That really sucks. But oh well. We'll live. But yeah, that's another rebellion dealt with, and we don't have to worry about it anymore. Kill them. Alright, those spearmen are gonna be gone. Now chase after these guys. They still have like a full unit. Dang. Alright, once they get down quite a bit, I'll... Oh. Hard to keep track. Alright, we'll get rid of them. Oh, those archers. We'll definitely want to get rid of them as well. Alright. Come on, attack it. Trying to click the attack order is driving me crazy. Alright, let's see if we can get these last few archers before we go. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. You might not be able to do it. Oh, yeah, they're just shooting them to pieces before they even get close to them. Wow, nice. Alright, that should be enough. Decisive victory. They escaped with less than 200 men. That's fine by me. One of those horse archer units, 349 kills. Not too bad. I mean, it could be better. You know what I'm saying? They escaped with their cav. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's fine, though. Fine. We've lost men from attrition and shit. That's not fine, but... whatever. Verona is still gone to crap. Venetia? What? What happened? I thought it was... what? Oh. Well, that kind of sucks. Oh, that 400 from commerce is really helping, though. Crap. I hate having to choose stuff like that. Like, do I continue to possibly have outbreaks, or do I chill? Damn. Yeah, it's a bit of a problem. But anyway, guys, that's it for this episode. If you enjoyed, please be sure to leave a like and a comment down below, as always. And if you're enjoying the series, make sure you're subscribed, because it's going to be coming out every few days. This has been Overkill, as always, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.